one is what? Most High God, El Elyon, the sovereign Lord, you reign on high, exalted above the earth, exalted.
I am secure. I do. Come on, while you clap, I want you to worship him. While you clap him, I want you to worship. Hallelujah, you reign on high. Come on, do you know it? Fifth season, yes.
Hallelujah.
Let me see hands of those who have been here before.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Come on, give them a shout.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Tonight we thank God that you have showed up, and we thank God for your support.
Amen.
We thank God for you being here, that you can come and put aside what was on your agenda to be here with us today. Yes, so we thank you. So tonight we have a real treat for you and God. How is that? Hallelujah. So we want him to come in our midst to meet whatever need that you have, and to give him what is due to him, and that is your worship. Amen,
amen.
Hallelujah. Tonight I want to welcome a special group and a choir to come minister to us tonight, and I want you to join in the worship. While you stand to your feet, don't just say, okay, well, I don't know the words of the song, and you know, yes, it may be original songs, you may not know the words, but I just want you to say, God, give me what I need. I've come for what I need for myself, for my survival, for what I need to take me through the next day or the next month or for maybe the next hour. So I want you to party in the worship, amen? Let's keep worshiping, let's keep praising him. Hallelujah. Come on, he's worthy, isn't he? Hallelujah, we've come to worship the King. Hallelujah. The King and I, you and him. God and you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We praise him.
Let us enter in the inner court to worship his majesty.
What offering?
What offering can I bring that's suited for the King?
Come on, let us enter.
Let us enter in the air.
There is only one God.
Jehovah God, you reign.
Jehovah God, you reign.
There is only one God.
There is only one God.
There's only one King.
There is only one King.
There's only one God.
Begin to praise you are, you are, you are. You are, you are. You are Yahweh. You are, you are Yahweh. There's something about your name, Jesus. There's something about you when it frees us. There's something about your name, Jesus. There's something about you when it frees us, oh Jesus.
offering be accepted.
a consuming fire that shakes and burns all the stubble in our life, Lord. In us is your unmovable kingdom as we worship you. Shit.
For some of you who may not know, that song is a song that was written by Sammy Cecil Richards, who is now gone to be with God. It's a song that meant a lot to us. It's one of our first live recordings that we did so many years. I can't even remember. I wonder if anybody's here to tell me. So many years. And we thank God that it gives us so much strength to carry on every single day, because the God that we serve isn't dead. He has not forgotten you. He has not forgotten us. But he is with us every single step of the way. Hallelujah. So tonight we thank God for some of the work that my late wife has done. And we thank God for leaving a strong legacy for you, that you could sing and you could worship in your times of distress. And every song that was written didn't just written because, you know, you're just, what they say now, you're feeling a vibe. There was no vibe. It was Holy Ghost and visitation. To write every single song, and it was a lot of pain that went through, so you and I could be healed and delivered today. Amen? Hallelujah. So we thank God for what he has done. But tonight, as I said, let it be a time of celebration. Hallelujah. Let it be a time of worship. Hallelujah. We give him glory. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. We praise him. Glory to God. Hallelujah.